And excuse me, too, I'm a little fool. I just ate at that pizza place in L.A. It's black-owned and operated. I think they're trying to compete with Domino's. It's called Your Mama Knows. They get you your pizza in 30 minutes or whenever. Hey man, where's that pizza? Ask your mama. But I'm tired of all these stereotypes about my people. Like the other day I was in the grocery store, minding my own business, buying some groceries, stealing some magazines. And I just happened to be buying a box of frozen fried chicken. This cashier looks at me and starts laughing and says, "You people really like that fried chicken, don't you?" Man, that made me mad. I was so mad, I just grabbed my watermelon, I tap danced right out of that place, man. Then I was back in that same grocery store a couple days later, and the same cashier was arguing with this little old lady because she said he cheated her out of some change. Well, I can't stand that troublemaker. And I hate injustice. So I stood there for about 5 minutes and I watched this thing go down. Then I got angry, and I lost control, and I got violent. Boy, I hit that old lady so hard. But she won't be causing no more trouble.